Hey guys, I'm Sylvia Wakana and welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to show you how to make miso hot chocolate. Miso is a fermented soybean paste and it's most commonly used in savory dishes like miso soup or in marinades. I personally also think miso works really well in certain sweets. A little miso can add a lot of richness to a dish and the slight saltiness makes the sweet flavor stand out even more. And if you're into salty sweets like salted caramel, sea salt milk tea, or sea salt dark chocolate, you'll probably really like miso hot chocolate. Make sure to like this video and hit that subscribe button if you like Japanese food, and let's start making it. In a medium-sized pot, add in water, cocoa powder, and sugar, mix well, and bring to a boil. Then reduce the heat to stop the hard boil and mix in the miso well. Make sure not to boil the miso. Keep the heat on low and mix in the milk. Heat the mixture, but make sure not to boil it. Remove it from the heat once hot and add the vanilla extract. Pour it into mugs, top with some whipped cream, and you're done. Itadakimasu! Thank you.